In Allah ya'murukum bil-'adli wal-ihsani wa ita'i dhil-qurba. And the second verse is that ya ayyuhalladhina amanu la tattakhidhu al-yahuda wa nasara awliya. My question is that when we deal with the Pakistani ulama or people who are taking active part in present persecution, which of these two verses should regulate our behavior? Or can we apply both?
Are in accordance with each other. Complete accordance with each other. They don't stand at odds with each other at all. So there is no question of which. Rather requires an equal treatment to the person. If somebody transgresses, you have a right to transgress against him to the extent that he has transgressed against you. So the second verse is under other, not against him.